Guys, Sean here, and I think it's a little blurry, but we are playing free-for-all, yeah, we're playing hijack, and I don't know, I'm not the biggest fan of free-for-all, but I just really, really wanted to do some gameplay on it. I have no idea where anyone is, so there will be a good chance of me getting killed. This is my first time ever playing, like, with, on this Xbox, this is my first time ever playing. So if I win this, I'm gonna be so happy. Like, literally, I might cry. I'm just kidding. I won't cry, but I'll be very happy. No. Yeah, I'm not gonna win this, but, there's an achievement for winning this. I'm gonna be happy. So, yeah, let's go. I think it's the first 75 kills like on this. I'm guessing. But. If I play anything, I will never be. So whenever I get a UAV or something, I'm gonna call it in like immediately. OMG. This is why I hate free-for-all so much. No. Well, I do good on it. On local, but just so you know, I will not ever be playing local. So if you guys like local, just me playing, if you guys would want me just playing local, then do not watch me. I mean, still watch me. Because if you watch me, I'll get more subscribers. And if I get more subscribers, I'm gonna do better on my YouTube. What the heck? This is freaking me out. Okay. I was like, oh my god, I can't see anything. No! Oh my god. I had a chance. No. Was that the helicopter? Okay. It wasn't the helichopper. Sorry about that. I get really mad. Oh, it's the first 30 kills. But whatever. Sorry for doing so bad. I died 11 times. I got zero headshots. Whatever, but I hope you guys like this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.